behind these windows and these parapets of stone, gazing at the people down.